On the track, the men's 100 meters. From the inside, Gemili, Bromell, Grasse, Sani Brown, Zhenye, Kwaou-Mathey, and Mohamed. Let's find out what the time is. 9.75 for Trayvon Bromell. Holy smokes. Ladies and gentlemen, you have just witnessed the fastest time in the world this year. Trayvon Bromell, 9.75.